The ballroom of the Raffles Hotel. But Anthony Burgess wasn't dancing with his wife on that hot night in 54. He was dancing with quite another kind of person. And he was, as he himself put it, enchanted by the experience.